How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. Today I want to show you guys how you can get a Netherlands IP address. So we're going to be using a VPN for that. Of course, it's the best way to protect your data and get a Netherlands IP address in order to be able to access Netherlands content. So if, let's say, a Netherlands based streaming service is what you're after, then a VPN, a reliable premium VPN, is going to be the solution here. So if you guys, by the way, are interested in any of these VPNs, you'll find links to pricing and discounts in the description down below, as well as full reviews if you'd like to learn more about these VPNs. Now, on my IP checker here, as you can tell, it shows that I'm in Switzerland, not because I am in Switzerland, but simply because I'm connected to the server right here. So all I need to do to get a Netherlands IP address in order to access Netherlands, let's say a banking account in the Netherlands or a streaming service or whatever it is that you're trying to reach, all you have to do is connect to a VPN, a premium VPN, one of these VPNs. They all vary in features and budgeting, but whatever you choose will definitely get the job done as a VPN if you're just looking to access content from the Netherlands. So now that I'm connected to the Netherlands, and all these VPNs, by the way, do have Netherlands servers, just to show you guys real quick. So Netherlands here, and even in Surfshark, of course, we're gonna have a Netherlands location, okay? So let's go to the IP checker, refresh, and here we go, a brand new IP address. I'm in Amsterdam, just like the server right here, as it says, I'm in Amsterdam. It's as simple as it gets with regards to changing your IP address. So again, if you guys are interested in any of these VPNs, you'll find links to pricing and discounts in the description down below, as well as full reviews, the top three VPNs video, if you'd like to learn more about these VPNs in terms of the privacy policy, speed streaming and torrenting capabilities, as well as security and features. Besides that, keep in mind that these VPNs do have a 30-day money-back guarantee if you would like to test drive any of these services for 30 days risk-free. Comment below if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer all of them. Like and subscribe if you'd like to support the channel and stay up to date with everything VPNs and cybersecurity. Thank you guys very much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day.